Hello my dear students, today we are going to see a GIF part 1, okay. In this the question is saying less than and more than type of cumulative frequency and it's a GIF, we should make the a GIF for this one, okay. Now see here I have taken some class that is 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50 and frequency I have taken 3 to 1 4, see less than type what we have to do. Now 10 to 20 it is given, so less than 20, next less than 30, next less than 40, next less than 50, next less than 50. In this one what we have to do? More than 10, next more than 20, next more than 30, next more than 40, next more than 40. Now how to write this class cumulative frequency, how to write this cumulative frequency we will see once, okay. First as it is 3, this 3 you have to take, next 3 plus 2 is equals to 5 as we did previous, okay. Next 5 plus 1 is equals to 6, next 6 plus 4 is equals to 10, 6 plus 4 is equals to 10, this is the cumulative frequency for the less than type, okay. Now for cumulative frequency for the more than type, more than type, what we have to do? We have to take this 10 as it is, okay. Next 10 minus 3, 10 minus 3 is equals to 7, next 7 minus 2 is equals to 7 minus 2, 5, next 5 minus 1 is equal to 4, 5 minus 1 is equals to 4, this 4 and this 2 should be equal, this 2 should be equal. See what we did, 10, this last 10 we have taken, 10 minus 3, next what the answer we got, 7, 7 minus 2, what the answer we got, 5, 5 minus 1, what we got, 4, okay. Need not to get confused, in this what we did, in the first one we did as it is 3 we have taken, 3 plus 2 then 3 plus 2 then 5 plus 1 then 6 plus 4, okay. In this modern type cumulative frequency just you have to take the last one, what is this, 10, that means total of this one, 5 plus 1 6 6 plus 4, how much it is, 10 you have to take, okay, total 10 taken. Next 10 minus 3, how much it is, 7, 7 minus 2, 5, then 5 minus 1, 4, this 4 and this 4 should be equal, this one and this one should be equal, last should be equal. If you are getting confused, do one thing, take it n is equals to 10, here 10, total is how much, 10, okay. Now 3 as it is, 3 plus 2, next 5 plus 1, next 6 plus 4, okay, 10. Then you should take the last one here, n, you should take the n, taken, taken. After 10, what we have to do, reverse, 10 minus 3, next 7 minus 2, next 5 minus 1, this one and this one should be equal. If it is getting equal, then the problem is correct. Now how to place this into the graph, we should keep this in the graph, how to, after getting the answers, this one fi and cf of more than type cumulative frequency equal last one, then it will be correct one, okay. Now we should make place this one in the graph, how to place this, remember this is vertical, vertical line is called as, vertical is called as y axis and horizontal is x axis. Horizontal is x axis, vertical is y axis, and it will be 0 always. Okay. Now, how to place the points in this one? Always this one on x axis it will be class. You should take the class on x axis, or you should take the class on x axis. What is the class? 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40. Okay. So, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Okay, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Here, 1, 1, it is last, how much it is? 10, okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, okay. Now, we should place the point in the graph. How to put? See, this one, okay. 20 on 3, 20 on 3, 20, 3. Next, 35, 35. Next, 46, 46, next, 50, 10, 50, 10, 50, 10, now you join it, okay, join it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, join it. Join it, okay, after that. Next, in this one, what we have to do? 10, 10, 10 on 10, 10 on 10, next, 10 on 10, next, 27, 20 on 7, 20 on 7, next, 30 on 5, 30 on 5, next, 40, 40 on 4, 40 on 4, now you join it, we should join, okay. Join it. Now, where these two are meeting, where these two are meeting, make a box. Here, approximately it is meeting here, okay. So, join it. From to here to here, this will be the ogive, this will be the ogive, okay, from where it is, where these two are making, meeting, okay, make a dark one and it will be the median, then median is equals to, approximately, it is not the, you will not get the correct one, so approximately in between 30 and 40, 35, approximately, it will be approximately 35, okay. Remember, maybe you understood how to do this one, okay. So, in the next video, we will see some other problem by taking less than or by taking more than, okay. Hope everyone understood. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and keep watching my videos. Thanks for watching. Thank you.